A Warwick woman is facing DUI charges after crashing into the back of a police cruiser. Pinpoint News Tracker shows you where it happened on Airport Road near Crandall Court. Now, according to our news partners at the Providence Journal, 43-year-old Lori Giolitti drove into the back of a cruiser while the cruiser was taking part in a traffic stop. A passenger in her car was injured. Giolitti is charged with driving under the influence.